Hi guys, this video is a quick update on the development of the new flight controller. Here is the first prototype. Its name is Rockit and it stands for Rocket Operation Computing Kit. There is no need for an external programming device. You program this little guy through the USB port. So you just need your computer, USB cable and the board. Also, it can move to servo motors for staging and recovery or for whatever purpose you want to use them for, and it has a much smaller footprint. I mean, this is so cute, just look at it compared to the previous version. And as I mentioned, this is the first prototype. I have done considerable improvements on this design and I have sent the design files to the circuit board manufacturer, so I hope to get the second version next week. And if you want to be up to date with the developments, you can also follow me on Twitter. You will find a link in the video description down below. Until next time.